click on red subscribe button and then touch on the bell for more updates of my videos. Do firstly.